send our healing prayers out. Of course, on Sim Shalom, we have a lot of people are putting in names on online, so we're sending our healing prayers out, of course, to all of them around the world. And so now, we're going to bring up Evan Kremen for our shofar service. It's the fun service. All right? Yeah, that's right. Did I put the blessings for the show? Did I put a shofar blowing blessings in? All right. So we're going to do the blessings first, and then we're going to call out for Evan. I hope he's practiced. Are you practiced?
I am practiced.
All right. This is fun. Where are the kids? Kids want to come up here to actually see the way Evan can blow this shofar? Kids are welcome. And if you want, you can come up. No pressure. But we love to have you. All right, so let's do the blessings. There's a melody for these, but I won't make you crazy. Let's just say the words, all right? Baruch. Are you there? Baruch. Hello, sweetheart. Come here. You get close to the shofar, just so you can hear it. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech ha'olam asher yishan the mitzvotah vitzivanu lishmoa kol shofar. All right, and then we got another one. We're going to do the Shehecheyanu. Is that on there?
Yeah.
All right, well, we should, because when you first hear the, you're supposed to say a blessing of thanksgiving, which is the Shehecheyanu. All right? I always like to do this, though. Repeat after me. Baruch.
Baruch.
Atah.
Atah.
Adonai.
Eloheinu.
Melech. No, I want more. Thank you, Frank. Ha'olam. Shehecheyanu. Shehecheyanu, Mekiyamanu, Vahigiyanu, Lazman, Hazer. All right, so you're going to call this out. You're going to call out. The first one is the, you see the first one?
Yeah.
All right, and then he'll blow. Now, it's this first, I'm not going to say the name, because you have it. So I don't want to say it. So you'll say it. I'll conduct you. Not yet. Wait a minute. Oh, he's trying to get his embouchure. You'll say the name, and this one is a long sound, okay? A pretty long sound. So, ready? On the count of three. One, and you'll say the name. One, two, three.
Yeah.
All right, wait, no, all right, that was good. That was my daughter, by the way. Ready? One, the next word. One, two, three.
Sorry.
What's the next one is? Ready? One, two, three. All right, good. Now listen, we're going to sing a Reshet Sifateinu. Ready? And then we're going to do another series. Don't go yet. You're not done.
Okay.
Ready? A Reshet Sifateinu. That's the next piece. Da, 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 da. Got it? Two. Oh, one, two, three, four. Reshet Sifateinu. What key? I'm sorry. Two. Oh, one, two, three, four. Reshet Sifateinu. Yerah lefanecha. Yerah lefanecha. Series. That was the first. You okay for that?
Sure.
You got the wind?
I got the
wind. Alright. Next one. Same thing. One, two, three.
Yeah,
do it again. Yeah, do it. Give him a duo. Next, so Aresha Tsufatenu. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Aresha Tsufatenu. Shofar blasts. All right, 1, 2, 3. Next one. You all right with that one? Okay, last one. Coming back in a few minutes for the Tzkiah Gedolah. He's going to go practice.